Hello. I optimized it and got rid of that nasty slowdown. I went ahead and disabled the mesh collider as well, since I didn't bother updating it when the mesh has changed. So now you can see it runs at full frame rate and no longer has a distracting green framework around it. Just thought you might want to see.